It just come down to this. It just come down to Matt Mercer versus Gazan in the main event of Fightline. So how did it come to be? How did Gazan get himself in such an unfortunate position? I think we can all look back to my Fight Night debut. You see, my first day in, I walk in and I went for Gazan.
Who is this freaking name you brought?
Because Gazan was at the top. Gazan had that title. Gazan had these big matches in his name. He had these big wins to his name. And as it turns out, going after him did not work out for me. It also did not work out for one other person other than me, and that would be Gazan himself. It just so happens that after I walk in, and after some time of me being there, he happens to lose his title.
Players to fight that world champion!
So, Gazan got put in this general manager position. And it was god-awful. It was so bad, in fact, that there were multiple times where I tried to rebel against it. But that didn't work out for me.
Wasting everyone's time! I'm not sick of all this! I'm done with it!
Mercer assaulting Gazan! Mercer assaulting Gazan!
Stand up, it's gonna get worse for you!
V-Trigger!
Oh my gosh! You're supposed to be a general manager! Stand up!
Gazan is lifeless after that first V-Trigger! Now a second one! Right to the... No! Gosh!
You know what, Matt? You're fired.
I'm fired for now, but don't worry. We're not done yet.
But then I rehired him because I realized he was big talent.
Defeat this man.
You are telling me a far-out attitude just to blind us. 1, 2, 3.
When I was Fight Night general manager, I had Matt Mercer by my side.
Matt Mercer and I, best friends.
Retains the Fight Night Championship!
I kept putting him in all these big matches.
For what? This could actually be a good match! Inferno! It's gonna be Finn versus Matt Mercer at Vengeance for the Fight Night Championship!
It's a fatal four-way TLC match for the Fight Night Championship at Inferno.
You're gonna defend the Fight Night Championship at Inferno twice.
Whatever.
And tonight you're facing Fear for the Fight Night title.
You're gonna face Fear before the Fatal 4-Way for the Fight Night Championship and tables match.
Yeah. Great
idea!
So I continued to keep putting him in these big matches when he was Fight Night champion. And I didn't think he could get it done anymore, so that's when I turned on him.
Oh! What just happened?
No! Oh god! What is this? What is this? It's Gazan! Gazan cost Matt the title at Inferno? No! He's gonna do it again! Good God! DDT! Nixon Sadness!
Hi! I'm gonna make sure you step in that ring with me!
You're not getting away that easily. This is gonna be a false count anywhere.
You will severely, severely pay for that, guys.
It's not like Matt Mercer could win without me anyways.
Thumbs up, thumbs down.
I'm going to bury the hype that is Matt Mercer.